A Naples teacher is being recognized with a national award for his work in the classroom.
But he's taking an unusual path in getting there. Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
You want to choose the XY plane right here.
Here at Naples High School, during lessons in subtractive modeling, engineering teacher Cliff Greer.
What's the dimensions of the rectangle?
Says he's exactly where he's meant to be.
Everybody see where you can change material?
Even though Mr. Greer is not where he thought he would be.
If you'd have went and found my high school self and said, hey, you're going to be a teacher one day, I'd have told you you're crazy. There's no way.
Cliff grew up in Akron, Ohio. He had dreams of playing college football until an injury sidelined those plans. So Cliff got an engineering degree at Ohio State instead, and a job in Florida soon followed.
I was just here by myself. I moved down on my own, pretty much my first time not being anywhere near anybody I didn't know within probably an hour and a half away.
Cliff loved his job, but still felt like there was something missing. So he started coaching Pop Warner football and eventually got the attention of Naples High School head coach Bill Kramer, who told Cliff he could join their coaching staff. There was just one caveat. Cliff needed to become a teacher.
Went ahead and gave it a shot, and now I'm here.
Do you love it?
Oh, it's great. I love it. I love it. It hasn't felt like work at all. Make sure you extrude it all the way through.
Mr. Greer has become such a natural that he now oversees the school's engineering academy and won a national award in engineering teaching this fall.
What can your students learn, not just about engineering, but what can they learn about life from somebody like Mr. Greer?
One of the important lessons that he teaches in all of his classes is to be open to all ideas, to be open to all possibilities and all solutions.
So you should have both now.
Because as Mr. Greer puts it, many students are pigeonholed from the moment they get to high school with their idea of a perfect career, when instead, he's an example that the perfect career might be the one they least expect.
Yep, I'll show you how to move it in a minute.
In Naples, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.